This is a demonstration of the Mecanumbot following a ball. Right here we have the Arvis window, which you will see up in the corner of your screen. And here's the Mecanumbot itself. I'm going to go ahead and turn on the ball tracking code now. So now we can have the Mecanumbot move backwards and forwards with the ball. This is a simple P controller, no D or I. And yeah, this is pretty much all there is to it. Thanks for watching.